Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy. Spicy meat. Why? Alright, now, nice little coffee moment here for me. Hot coffee moment here for me. Cafe latte cups. It's so simple to do. And all you need is a little bit of fresh coffee. Oh, that is good coffee. Now, I'll slip my
condom.
There we go. Well, in fact, we're talking about 100 ml.
G. Where is my Mountain Dew?
Oh my god!
I've got some here. Here we are. Can
Mountain Dew.
And you're also going to need some
swag.
And we do need to add the swag whilst that's lovely and hot so it dissolves really quickly. So you want 4 tablespoons of
swiggity swag.
And then we can put in our
Mountain Dew.
So the whole can is going in, absolutely lovely. A luxury stream of that gets that lovely froth going that we so. Associate with those latte drinks. Like that, you're gonna have to get some
shit.
I know most of the time I'm using double
shit,
but on this occasion it's single
and ready to mingle.
And just peel that back. Lovely, look at that. Lovely and frothy.
Hey!
And that's it. You could drink it like that, in fact, and have yourself a nice coffee milkshake, but believe me, chill them down in that freezer for a couple of hours and wow! Very exciting happens. Now look at these. These are really nice, aren't they? These little glass coffee cups here. Quick impression for you. Harry Potter. Oh! Oh my God!